Hello and welcome to the session. Let's work out the following problem. It says find the value of k so that x minus 1 is a factor of k square x square minus 2kx minus 3. So let's now move on to the solution. Let px be this polynomial k square x square minus 2kx minus 3. Now we are given that x minus 1 is a factor of px. Now since x minus 1 is a factor of px, therefore p of 1 is 0 by factor theorem. Now p of 1 is k square 1 square minus 2k into 1 minus 3 is equal to 0. So we have k square minus 2k minus 3 is equal to 0. Now this is a quadratic equation in k, and now we will solve this for k. So now we factorize this k square minus 3k plus k minus 3 is equal to 0. Taking k common from the first two terms, we have k minus 3 plus 1. K minus 3 is equal to 0. K plus 1 into k minus 3 is equal to 0. So this implies k plus 1 is equal to 0 or k minus 3 is equal to 0, and this implies k is equal to minus 1 or k is equal to 3. Hence k is equal to minus 1 or 3. So this completes the question and the session. Bye for now. Take care. Have a good day.